थैंक्स टू माय कॉन्वर्सेशंस विद गौतम अपीर जी. जी आपने हमेशा ये बोला है दैट शाहरुख खान इज प्रॉबली द बेस्ट ओनर अ टीम कैन हैव, क्योंकि टीम को कैसे चलाना है इसमें कभी वो दखल अंदाजी नहीं करते. तो जब आप वापस आए, आई एम श्योर वो फोटो भी हमने देखी है, फोन कॉल पे बात हुई होगी शाहरुख खान से, मुझे मेरा कप वापस दिला दे जी.
देखिए पहली बात तो मैं ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि I'm a very tough guy to handle and I have to thank SRK and Venki bhai here as well. I think they've taken a lot of my tantrums, my stubbornness for such a long period of time. I think Yoli told me the same thing what he told me in 2011 when I joined KKR for the first time, that this is your franchise, make it or break it. He told me exactly the same thing in 2023, this is your franchise, make it or break it. And I said the same thing, that I don't know what's going to happen, but I can assure you that whenever I leave this place, we're going to be in a much better position. So I have to thank the owner, I have to thank the CEO for trusting in me, and hopefully we can achieve some great success, because it's the honesty. I think SRK taught me honesty, dignity, and being fair to everyone. Because the truth is that we don't know how to fight with the truth, हम हारना जानते हैं और हम जीतना भी जानते हैं.
एक के बाद एक ये जो आप स्टेटस अपडेट्स दे रहे हैं ना सबको, कमाल.
देख तेरे यूट्यूब का मैं कोई इंटरव्यू नहीं करूंगा तेरे यूट्यूब के लिए यार.